Welcome to Yas Solutions. Thanks for all subscribers and viewer. If you are visiting my channel for first time, don't forget to subscribe. Today we are going to learn about a very interesting and important command. That is array. This tool makes us very comfortable and efficient while creating some critical designs. Okay, let's start. Array is a second level command belongs to modification panel. It is used to take multiple copies of a particular design or profile in certain manner or in particular shape of outline. Depends on that. There are three type of arrays are available. One is rectangle array, second one is polar array,
and last one is path array.
First of all, we have to create a profile which is need to arrayed. Here I'm going to array a rectangle. For that we can call array tool in command bar by entering AR, or we can pick it from panel. Now I'm using AR command. Then have to select object. Here it's that rectangle. Press enter to get result. Look, it's multiple copies of our profile but aligned in rectangle shape as outline. We can edit number of rows
as well as
columns and in between distance too by entering values as shown. Otherwise, by dragging that blue colored flags accordingly. When dragging the outermost blue colored flag will modify the number of rows and columns. If dragging inside flag it will change the distance between two rows or two columns. The square shaped knob is the base point for moving the whole object. Next one is polar array. It's circular array. Here I'm creating a bigger circle as a reference
and creating small as profile.
Now going for polar array by selecting array option. If you are clicking small flag, you will get available types of array. I'm selecting polar array here
and have to select object that is small circle.
Press enter and select the center point of that reference circle over here. Press enter to complete the action. Now the result is like that. As I said earlier, we can edit the number of items here.
And number of levels also editable.
When I'm increasing number of levels, new levels are created in offset manner. It looks like this. The last one is path array. For that, I need to create a path first. Using spline tool, a small circle is profile here. Make sure the profile having smaller radius than the curve of path for the perfect alignment. Now AR enter select the object and select path. Here it's the result. We can edit the number of items like this. I hope it's clear. I'm doing few more exercise for better understanding. For the flower design I'm using polar array. Handrail grill design, I'm using path array. Thank you. Thank your friends. If you are having
any doubts
or in need of any clarifications, please drop a comment.